A chain is a row of links connecting to the other. But one weak link is enough to break it. Although the rest of the links are strong, the one weak link makes the whole chain useless. It may break unexpectedly when used. So we can call the chain a really strong one only if all the links are equally strong. In other words, the true strength of the chain depends on how strong the weakest of the links is. In short, the strength and success of everything depends on the weakest factors.